Every day is the same damn thing. I'm surrounded by the same people. I eat the same food in the same place, alone. And then I go home to rest up so I can do it all over again. My mom always does that, leaves the door unlocked. She thinks that one day my dad might come back. And quite frankly, that's not gonna happen. Great. All I want to do is get out of here. I mean, I've only ever admired people who didn't just sit around. You never hear stories about Kerouac's adventures in the dining hall or classroom. We hear about his grand expedition to Denver and his ability to just drop everything in a second, just so he could explore. I want to go on an adventure. Maybe find a magic bus like McCandless did and live in the wild, absorb the nature around me. I just want to do something. I want to go someplace free, somewhere where I don't have to worry about anything. For once, I just want to breathe. Mom, you can't keep doing this, okay? It's not like we live in Calabasas. He's not coming back. Mom? 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 Jane has not utilized her abilities and has shown no progression throughout the year. Jane often spaces out during class, causing her to be clueless when it comes time for exams. Jane has gradually scored lower academically. I feel it is best if we meet to discuss her future. Thank you.
So quickly set free, and I love nothing.